There's a very strong bond between the men who fly our bombers and fighters and the men and women who make them. This is an example of the two vital services getting together. Men of the Royal Australian Air Force in Britain took a party of aircraft workers up for a flight. We all think our Air Force boys are wonderful. It's good to hear that they think the same about the boys and girls who make the planes for them.